Hi friends, Geoffrey Rodriguez, makeup artist, discussing which is more moisturizing, cocoa butter or lanolin. Lanolin is, although very nourishing for the skin, might be trickier to apply. Once you do get it absorbed though, it is very nourishing and keeps the skin nice and hydrated. Cocoa butter is very rich and usually very creamy in texture, therefore a little bit faster to absorb, so it's really your choice, but I might go for the cocoa butter. I'm Geoffrey Rodriguez, thanks for watching.